Hello, hello, hello. Welcome back to my channel. It is Natasha here at my sacred space, y'all. Welcome, welcome, welcome. So it is Vlogmas day number 6. I think it's day number 6. Today is the, day number 6. So y'all, this is so late. I should have done this like actually before Thanksgiving, but honey, when I say the struggle be real sometime, but I have two packages I want to show you all. So two of my Navy sisters own their own businesses. And so I ordered some products from them that I want to share with you all because I would love for you all to definitely support them. Beautiful sisters, Navy veterans, retired veterans, like absolutely beautiful. One is a independent Scentsy consultant. She is also, and I just want to look at it because I want to get it correct. She is also a franchise owner and travel advisor for cruise planners. So she does cruise planning and she also has her own. She's an independent Scentsy consultant, so you can order your scents for the house and plan your vacations, because when I say this chick travels, honey, she is well traveled, okay? So she know what she's doing. All right, so I got this package, Scentsy. We're gonna unbox it. And my other sister, she has her own skincare business. It's an online skincare business and she makes her own products from scratch. So I have her package too. So we're gonna go through the boxes, y'all, and see what is in them. But I do want you all to please, please support them. LaChandria, she has a couple websites. LaChandria's website is anchoredmemoriestravel.com for if you want to travel, have her plan out your vacations and give you those good deals. If you want to order some of her Scentsy products, then you will go on to, let me see here, ltyoung.scentsy.us to order the Scentsy products. For LaChandra, her website is miracleskin.com and it's miracleskyn.com to order her body care products. Okay, y'all. So let's unbox and see what is in the boxes. So we'll go with Scentsy first. Y'all, and this is my first time ever ordering Scentsy. I never use their products. My sister orders from Scentsy. She gets all her oils from there. And so she really, really recommended. So I'm like, well, I know someone who sells Scentsy, a consultant. So I'm like, let me go on here and support. One, support. And then two, I never tried the products before. So this would be a great opportunity for me to try the products. So I ordered, y'all, some Scentsy bars. These you put in your oil warmer to scent the house. So I got Born to Shine. And so let's see what it smells like, y'all. Oh my God. Oh, that smells so good. Dang. Yeah, that smells good, y'all. Born to Shine. I like that. That smells, I can't wait to put that in a warmer. And then I got Christmas Cottage. Christmas Cottage. So let's see what this one smells like. Oh, that smells good too, y'all. Oh, oh, they smell so good. And the third one is cookies for Santa. I was having a fat girl moment when I got this one, y'all. Oh, that smells good. It smells just like cookie too. It smells like sugar cookies. It smells good, y'all. The Christmas cottage has like a cinnamon, kind of like a cinnamon smell, like almost like a cinnamon apple. It's almost like a cinnamon apple smell, but jazzed up a little bit. Smells good. So that's so I got those. And then I got a 3 oil pack, the Harvest Blend. 3 oil pack. So let's see, y'all. I like the little tin too. That's cute. So it's pumpkin cinnamon twist. Pumpkin cinnamon twist. That's what the little bottles. Can y'all see the little bottles look like? Pumpkin cinnamon twist. Baby, it's about to be smelling like something up in here. You hear me? Oh, ooh, wee. Y'all, that smell good. Baby, I done slept on Scentsy. Yes, ma'am. So, LaShondra, honey, I'll be ordering some more from you. You hear me? Okay, y'all, I got caramel apple crumble. Caramel apple crumble. That smell just, it smelled like a caramel apple. That's what it smelled like, just like a caramel apple. And golden pear nectar. Golden pear nectar. Ooh, honey. Ooh, I like that. That smells good. That smells good, y'all. I done slept on Scentsy, y'all. Honey, let me tell you. It's going to be smelling like some good shit up in here. So, Harvest Blend, y'all. Smell good. All 3 of them smell good to me. I love it. Smells good. Okay, let's see what else is in the box, y'all. Oh, I got some dryer sticks. I thought this was really, really interesting. So, I want to see how these work, the dryer sticks. I got lavender. This is lavender cotton. And let's see what they look like. Okay, so let's see how this works, y'all. Okay, it says add a dryer disc on top of clothes at the start of the drying cycle. Dryer discs may be reused for multiple loads. Replace when dryer disc is no longer scenting clothes. Dryer discs may show signs of wear after use. For best results, use with other Scentsy laundry products. Okay, y'all. Okay. I'm going to tear it open because I want to see. Baby, let me tell you something. Ooh, y'all. That's what they look like. So one disc, you use one disc for multiple loads until you can't smell the scent on it anymore, and then you'll replace it. But it smells so good. It smells just like lavender. Really, I love it. Is that it? Is that all I ordered, y'all? I think that's all I ordered. So that, yeah, that is it for Scentsy. LaShondra, thank you so much, honey. I'm about to get it smelling good up in here. Y'all, I love, look. Anybody who know me know, honey, I love anything smelling good. You hear me? Incense, oils, candles, sage, Palo Santo, honey. Anything smelling like something. Because your house got to be smelling like something, you know. Can't walk in the house and it be all stale. So y'all get you some Scentsy. Get you some Scentsy. They sell all kind of oils, waxes, laundry products. I was surprised to see the laundry products, y'all. I thought that was really, really interesting there. But yes, definitely order support because it's good stuff. Good stuff. I love it. So thank you, LaShondra. I will definitely be placing another order with you, girl. I appreciate you. So y'all support my girl. So next is LaTondra with Miracle Skin, y'all. Let's open this box and see what is in here. Let's see. All right, y'all. Oh, I love the gold box. So, y'all, I ordered some bath salts. And they're so beautiful, y'all. Let me kind of get it up in there. This is called Mood Magic. Isn't that beautiful? Look at that salt, y'all. But let me tell you something. I'm about to be up in that tub. Honey. Y'all, these salts. I can't emphasize bath salts enough because they are so healing to your body. Like, it really, really changes your mood, your energy. I can't wait to test this Mood Magic. But it is just so cleansing to your body to use bath salts. A lot of people have gotten away from really taking a lot of baths. But it's really, really good. Like when you start feeling kind of weighed down and just heavy and stagnant, can't get your mood right, can't get your energy right, just feel just in a slump, go take you a bath with some sea salt, with some bath salts up in that thing to get your energy right. Absolutely beautiful. But this is so beautiful, y'all. Look at that. So Miracle Skin. And this is her Mood Magic bath salt. So get you some. MiracleSkin.com. The other one I ordered, she put a little fall scent in here, y'all. And she actually surprised me with these, y'all. I ordered some of her product, and she threw these in here. So thank you so much, LaTondra. I appreciate that, girl. I ordered the fall one. It's the pumpkin spice. Pumpkin spice and everything nice. So pumpkin spice, y'all. And this is her another bath soak here. So I'm gonna open it up so we can open it and smell it. Oh, y'all. Let me tell you something. This thing right here. LaTondra, you done outdid yourself, girl. That thing smells so good. www.miracleskin.com. Or if you want to send her an email, y'all, miracleskin08@gmail.com. Remember to replace the I with a Y in skin, okay? But it smells so good. Absolutely beautiful. Let me smell the Mood Magic. Oh, honey. Y'all. This bath salt make you want to touch yourself, honey. It smells so good, y'all. When I tell you, LaTondra, you outdid yourself with that, boo. I love it. I love it. And I love the fresh herbs, y'all. You see all the fresh herbs in there? Yes, honey. You need that on your skin. All right, so it's the gold box. So, let's see, y'all. These are her cards. She threw her cards in there. So, maybe y'all can screenshot that card. Oh, let me move my finger so you can get the, can y'all see it? Get her card. So, got some of her cards. So I ordered y'all she said, thank you so much for your support. Please visit our site and tell us about our products. So you can go and place a review on the site, y'all, if you order from her. So I ordered the dark spot and stretch mark reduction set because, honey, baby, the raccoon eyes done got real around here. So I'm like, let me order some of that and try it out. See if it might not help with my dark spots. Stretch marks, ain't even gonna talk about that, y'all. Look, we got big girl problems over here. Stretch marks are real. Baby, if you done had a baby, if you done had kids, if you ain't 20 years old no more, stretch marks is real, honey. So look, we all need a little bit of help around in those areas, okay? So let's see what it looks like. And I love the bags. I love her gold. Her gold bags are so pretty. So this is the dark spot and stretch mark reduction oil. Y'all see? And she got them herbs, baby. Look at them herbs in there. Honey, let me tell you something. Got them herbs up in that joint. Yes, ma'am. And I love the gold. I love the packaging, y'all. The this packaging is so pretty. The turmeric and Tamanu body scrub. That's the body scrub. And you know, turmeric is really, really good for dark spots, y'all. Turmeric is. Oh, and how cute. She put the she put up a herbal garden tub tea in there with a little bag. Got a little bag, tea bag for it. So this is, it has dried lavender, roses, calendula, chamomile, and forget-me-not flowers, essential oils, Himalayan pink salt, and dead sea salt. Isn't it beautiful, y'all? Look at that. So beautiful. Thank you, thank you, thank you, Latandra. Oh, she put some extra little, these are little tea bags, y'all. She put some extra little tea bags in there. Because what y'all can do when you take your sea salt baths, and you, if you have the herbs in there with it, you use the little tea bags. And what it does, it catches the herbs for you. So you're not trying to fish the herbs out of the tub or, you know, clogging your drain up at, you know, with the herbs going down. You know, after a while, it'll clog your drain. So you put it in a tea bag and that will catch the herb in the bag. But you'll still get the benefit, you know, from it. So thank you, Latandra. I love it, girl. It is absolutely beautiful. I can't wait to try it out. Cannot wait. And I cannot wait to use this oil, honey, on these dark spots. Cause child, the dark spots is real, y'all. I'm like, supposed to be struggling with that. But we gonna try the products out and go from there. So you all definitely go on here and support my Navy sisters. They have worked so hard to get their businesses going and up and running. And please go and support them. Support their businesses, okay? So miracleskin.com, replace the I with a Y. And for Lashandria, she has two sites. Anchored Memories Travel.com and then ltyoung.scentsy.us for the Scentsy products, okay? So check them out, y'all. So that is all I have. Thank you, Latandra and Lashandria, for your products, for being just beautiful souls. And I will definitely be ordering from you all again. You all take care. Be blessed. This is Vlogmas Day number 6. I'm trying to keep up, y'all. I'm trying to keep up with it. So y'all stick with me here, okay? If you have not subscribe to my channel, y'all. Please go on ahead and hit the subscribe button, your bell, so you're notified when I do upload, and hit the thumbs up so that they can start showing my videos so more people can start seeing them. You know, it's hard trying to build your channels, you know. So you all thumbs up, share the videos, and subscribe to the channel, okay? All right, I love y'all. Y'all take care, be blessed, and I'll see y'all on the next one. Bye. Don't forget to subscribe, like, share, and comment on the videos, y'all. Bye.